Fulfilling his commitment to the gods, Kratos defeated the basilisk brought forth by the Persians. But this small victory would not satisfy the man who had come to be known as the Ghost of Sparta.
Is this all you would have me do? Is there nothing else?
Through the sky and the world plunge into darkness, Kratos knew this was not a sign from the gods.
What treachery is this?
Setting his sights on the glowing horizon, Kratos made his way toward the mysterious light. But there was more afoot than Kratos could possibly know. Darkness, Morpheus, the god of dreams, awakened to a world where he and only he wielded power. The land was slowly overrun by a black fog that engulfed everything it touched. Morpheus affected even Kratos as he was haunted by a strange melody.
Thank you.
And as Kratos approached the temple, it became clear that the task ahead was more than he could have ever imagined. Once again, the strange, lingering melody could be heard through the black fog of Morpheus, haunting Kratos.